But before all that, the search for a shooter in Norcross after a man was gunned down at a mechanic shop. Norcross police tell us an exchange of words turned physical and then violent, followed by one of the men pulling out a shotgun and shooting the victim in the chest. There's not much more information we have right now on the suspect, but when we get more, we'll let you know.